ourselves up?
I should hope so. It's costing enough.
Hey, wait. Want a drink to my health?
Party, see water?
No, I mean champagne.
That was a very charming gesture.
It is most strange. I have been to every seaside resort all over the continent, but never have I seen a German dive.
Perhaps their skulls are too thin.
Come, Rumpelstross, we are going to dive.
Come in, Colonel. The water is magnificent. You don't like our little joke, Colonel?
My lord, no!
Newton, may I have a word with you?
Well, sure. What's on your mind?
I think I should mention that if you continue to make advances to my fiancée, I shall knock your block off. Champagne?
Well, she's not officially engaged to you.
It's an understood thing between Lord Rawnsley and myself.
But Patricia hasn't agreed. And until she does, well, I'll make all the advances I want.
You really are being most tiresome.
What are you doing? Are you two fighting over me? Oh, no.
I say, the Japanese chap has arrived. It's Yamamoto!
Flown all the way from Japan.
Oh, really?
Yes.
We don't have the facts yet, sir.
Don't argue with me. We must get to the landing field and welcome him. Come along, everyone.
A lifter?